Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. I've got a feeling that this is probably gonna be a day that's gonna get cut short. As far as sleep goes, I think I laid down around midnight, but I woke up around 3:30 a.m. just bright eyed bushy tail for some odd reason, don't know why, just woke up. Tried laying back down, but it just wasn't happening. I can probably get maybe at the most like 15, 20 minutes at a time, but then all of a sudden, bang, you know, just, so I don't know what the hell happened there, but like I said, the way it's looking right now, I've got a feeling this session here is going to get cut short. And now that I think about it, I think I forgot to put that down in the Twitch description. But yeah, and then on a day like today, it's just going to be dailies because there's going to be no faction assault or anything like that. I think there's something else. Oh, and then like usual, it's just going to be water. And, something else. Also, like I've been doing, and I'm gonna have to switch to idle mode on this one. This is the Perfect Tower 2, but yeah, cause it's gonna eat up a lot of resources right there. So in fact, let me go ahead and fix that now. Okay, there we go. And then, I also have a couple new albums. Like this one here, pretty obvious, Tucker and Platypus. Listening to this, I think I have another album or two that are like this. It's from a genre called Comfy Synth. But, you look at the album art and you're thinking like, hey, this looks like happy kids music. And then you start listening to it and it's like, well, like, maybe if the kids are like dropping acid or something. You know, but like I said, I've got another album or two that are like this. Looks like kids, you know, it's like, you know, kid-friendly album art, but then you listen to it, it's like, couldn't see my kids listening to this. Maybe a bunch of kids at school beat the shit out of them or something, you know, but you kind of get the idea. So.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Here we go again.
I gotta sound check that real quick. Yeah, because it's coming in kind of loud from my end. Okay, I'm gonna stay close enough. I thought they were the same. Oh, shit. No, I thought I had... At the time, I thought I had the same exact team as the Skulls Harass one. Okay. Stand corrected.
kind of retarded.
Whoops. So, forgot about the XP bonus, so it's red day today. Game's freezing up. Okay. frozen, but... Oh, hey, Dal. Oh, he silenced her. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to do some. I gotta do it now, because otherwise I'll keep Oh shit, that's right, Infernal King. So yeah. Three. Never heard of that one.
Thank you.
40% kicked in. I forgot too, this is a 30-minute album, and this is pretty much all you're gonna be hearing. Off to the next one. Yeah, I mainly got this one for the album art. It's kinda cool. Matins, Tarn, and something unpronounceable. Yeah, 40-minute album. Probably not gonna have. Probably not gonna have this album on that long. And in these two new albums, I only heard maybe like the first 15, 20 minutes of them. Again. Uh-oh. Twitch app fucked up on me. So, which means I'm gonna have to go grab my cell phone. So, the Twitch app on my tablet crashed. Okay. Yeah, it works. I could have sworn there was a lot more on this album than just this. Might have made a bad call with this one. One stinking hit. Thank you. It's giving me the wrong one. Freaking time. Guess they're still jamming up. So I'm still stuck with my cell phone. This one, let me double check.
Thank you. kind of retarded.
Hang on, I messed the windows up. Time. Yeah, I think I made a bad call with this album. But again, I mainly got it because of the cool as hell looking cover. No? I was trying to scroll something over. My tablet's now acting like I actually clicked it. search. Like I said, I think I made a bad call with that album. Like I said, I only got that album because the album art looked cool as hell. Okay, I'm gonna do another chat test. So I think my tablet might be up and running. Yeah. So we are back in business. I'll still keep my cell phone close by though, in case my tablet starts fucking up again. Q429. I can't read that. This is gonna be the last floor. Weird. Harry, hard to carry. Played a couple new albums this morning. I think one of them didn't pan out so good. No one's done floor 31, so I'll just go ahead and call it good here.
Oh!
Number one. Okay, I might be splitting hairs here, but you know, when you getting one single orb, I wouldn't exactly call that a cache. Of course, then there's also the fact that I ain't paying no 200 gems just for one stinking orb. Weird. I can't, as far as the soundboard goes, I have to take what it gives me. I can't rename them. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, but like I said, some of these are yeah, they're really poorly named. Oh, okay, it's in there. Okay, yeah, because on my soundboard, all I'm seeing is just the Mortal Kombat 3 part. Dailies. Real quick, let me look at my idle game real fast. Actually, hold on. I got two games going at once, so it's probably going to be a while. There it goes. Okay, so since I'm at a good stopping point, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Gotta use the bathroom and fill that back up with water. I'll be back. I wonder if this is a Japanese game. Thank you. So much for that. One little tiny axe shrinks him back down. Yeah, that's how buildings work. Really bad. Thank you. we'll just go ahead and call it good there. And then I'm going to go ahead and check in my idle game real quick. Doing some upgrading. Shield. Eden's gotta go. The way it's looking right now, my cutoff is probably going to be about 9 a.m., if not sooner. So basically, as late as 30 minutes from now. Just barely. See that the 40% is kicking in 40% of the time and not 10%. Hey, Tracer. Long time no see. Yeah, especially now, because it's, one of very few games I have that doesn't crash. So, whereas a lot of my other games these days, they crash now. So, yeah. Enough for me to keep playing, yeah. No, it's some combination between my graphics card and the drivers. Basically, it just boils down to me needing a new computer. Oh, damn. Yeah, I had that happen once. Some odd years ago, when my PC was like in perfect working order, I think I upgraded the drivers at the time. Right when I did that, it just, like, the bottom of my computer just started and just, computer shut off after that. For the most part, yeah, but even then, I think I probably have some old school games that still crash, so. Old school gaming ain't all that bad. Consistently for 6 years, back in the 2000s, so. I'll do it again. I was thinking hit points. One of the rare ones. Unimaginable Hauntings. I think, the first album I played this session, it's kind of like that too. I can't remember the name of it, like, something Platypus. This team here really isn't suited for this kind of stuff. Totally forgot about that. It's more suited for PvP. Mixing it up right now. Stingy. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Ah, shit. I gotta switch. He'll one-shot my goblin, so... Well, for one, I'm just burnt out on playing them. Two, I can't really afford or buying any more of them, especially with me working part-time. Thirdly, the thrift store that used to be right behind my apartment complex got bulldozed, and there's now a stormwater pond there instead. So that thrift store got moved, I think, a few miles up that way. So, it's no longer worth it to drive up there for a crapshoot. And then even then, the sound quality isn't really that great. I mean, especially with the cheap Walmart record player I got. And that was something else too, is getting to where I'm having to buy another one of these every 6 months because something goes wrong with the previous one. Probably gonna be my last run here.
Holy shit.
Hey, finally got some metal. Welcome to Change. Like I said, most of what I've been playing these days, most of what has been coming up these days is just the light stuff. Nice to go a bit heavy once in a while. Yeah. And that is that's something else I completely forgot to say too. If I did go back to Vinyl Records, I'd no longer be able to export my stream videos to YouTube because pretty much all my records are all copyrighted, so exporting my videos then would be off the table. I miss those days too. last now I remember, and I think it's, the colors I'm needing are, red and brown. Don't waste the Brits. Don't need yellow. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just, like I said, I'm feeling like shit right now. Didn't get, squat for sleep. Plus, still need to get going on my, stream video as well. I gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. And, yeah, still need to get going on my blog post as well. So, and a nap. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Now, my work week has started up. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. As has been going on in the past weeks, I haven't been streaming. So, and I don't, unless by some great grand miracle I actually have the energy to do so, and I'd actually plan on being on this game for a long time, you probably won't be seeing me again until Pulse Adventure, I guess, Sunday morning. So but if by some odd chance that I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.